Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic ZWCAD tutorials how to measure area. As example, I will draw rectangle and we draw circle. If you want to measure this rectangle area, you can tap area, press enter, tap O to select the object, and we select this rectangle. And we have the area of this rectangle x 288.2978. If you want to divide this rectangle area by the circle, you can tap area, tap A to add option, and then you can tap O to select the object. We select this rectangle object, enter, and then you can tap S to use subtract. We subtract object is a circle. And you can see the total area about 6491.4750. If you don't, you can press enter and escape button. Okay, that's it for basic ZWCAD tutorials how to measure area. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.